Aloha. And good evening. And welcome to VibeTribe Community Sound Circles number 14 on the 21st of February 2021. That's 2/21/2021, in case you didn't know. We're going to play. And we invite you to find a comfortable space, breathe, get comfortable so that you can be there for an hour or so, have your speakers and headset set, or headset, probably not both, and yeah, enjoy the ride. I think I will. We're going to breathe, ground, become aware of our awareness. We did that today. And then we're going to dive in. And we'll see you in a short while.
Thank you.
as the sounds resonate their way through the universe, wreaking whatever havoc they may. The invitation to you is to find your breath. Find wherever your attention finds your breath and just focus there for a moment and reel yourself back into your body. Allowing conscious awareness to find the tips of your fingers. And give them a gentle wake up. Maybe a little hand movement, toe wiggling, ankle or wrist rolling. Smooth, easy, and gently loving yourself back into your body. Noticing how you feel now. Noticing how it may be different than you felt 58 minutes ago. As we've said before, gongs can stir things up and loosen up things that don't need to be here anymore. It's a good idea to drink water and help flush that out so it doesn't resettle maybe someplace else. You might want to do that for 2 or 3 days and watch for your emotional environment to give it a flush if it needs, if it asks. But do know that emotionally and energetically, you've been through a profound experience, and your body, mind, and spirit can use some TLC. Always a pleasure playing the gongs and recording and posting, playing. Wasn't that fun with you this evening? I like it. We had an awesome experience today, being aware of awareness, being aware of itself. Yeah.
Every Sunday, look on the VibeTribe page for the post. Yeah. Zoom in.
Sperry Andrews led us in a collective consciousness, expansive awareness, being aware of the awareness, aware of itself. And it was uncomfortable at first. Definitely expansive for me, for this one. absolutely full of joy by the completion for me.
Mm-hmm.
And it's popped into my head several times while I've been moving through the muggle world today, reminding me that that awareness is always there, completely unchanging, yet changing every moment. And oh my God, wrap yourself around that one. Yeah, check the High Vibe Tribe if you'd like to, Facebook page on High Vibe Tribe if you'd like to become involved in that. It's truly a beautiful experience. And it does require a little bit of preparation. So if you plan to attend Sunday morning, 8 a.m. Hawaii Standard Time, go to the webpage, find Sperry's post, and follow the directions. It'll help a lot. Are you good?
Great.
Mm-hmm. Thanks again. Back on Friday, 7 o'clock, Hawaii Standard, on the Hawaii Vibe Tribe Facebook page. Look for the remix in a few days. It'll be there. On the YouTube channel. Heavy Metal Meditations, Waynebow. All scrunched together, W-A-Y-N-E-B-O-W, on the YouTube. You can find, there's plenty of videos there. 24 and 14. There's at least 38 videos there, because we've been doing this for a little bit of time now. Thank you. Take good care. Take good care. And we'll see you again.
Aloha and mahalo.
Namaste.
Mm-hmm.